Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order. It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen. It's gonna take long? If it does, I'm gonna smoke a cigar.
I'm doing my best, Sully. It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Huh. Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Enochian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. This? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around. Thank you.
Watch yourself. Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only.
Whoa.
This is it. Here, hold this, will
you? Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah. And the Cutter and Chloe can find it.